He left Maine cause he needed a change, and he was desperate to rearrange priorities, and he thought the sea would be the best place to be. So he saved his money, sold his car, and with his asset on a southern stop, he got the courage to follow his heart. Set out for a brand new start. He's an island boy. Now he's an island boy. Living his life where stress is the enemy. Now he's an island boy. A stone's thrown from St. Croix. He's finally found his peace of serenity. Now he tends bar at the Old Mango, and he sees tourists come and go with their press pants and camera case and too much sunburn on their face. Now he watches the snow on CNN with all of his dope smoking friends. Just look at the hell they must be in. Swears he won't go back again, cause he's an island boy. Now he's an island boy, living his life where stress is the enemy.